Hey everyone, this is another video about starting. Maybe you've heard my others that I've been posting in the last couple of weeks. Anyway, I want to talk about the impulse to do the thing that you're trying to do. So I'm going to use my guitar as an example. Those of you who have seen those two other videos know that we're talking about the process of starting something that you want to do, a commitment. So for me, that's practicing improvisation. For you, it could be starting an exercise habit. Could be, starting a writing habit. I don't know, you fill in the blanks. But anyway, what I wanted to say was, not 2 minutes ago, I just came in from a run here in New York. It's chilly, I still got my running clothes on. When I came into my apartment, took off my mask and my gloves and my running shoes, there was the impulse to practice my commitment, which is to go improvise first thing. You know, right away, it just dropped in. It just was like, oh, you should run up and go improvise. Get some practice done. That is the impulse from life. That's the spirit. The spirit moved me to do it. And of course, right then, I could have said a number of things. I could have said, I'm too sweaty. I need to go take a shower. Oh, let me put my shoes away. Let me take my running jacket off. I have a belt around my waist where I put my phone so I can listen to things when I run. Let me take all that stuff off, you know, let me get more comfortable, be more ready to improvise. No, when the spirit moves you, follow the impulse. So that's life living through you. That's the exuberance and the joy. And that's what you want to do. And you want to practice responding to that. You want to practice hearing it and doing it. Hearing it and doing it. What you don't want to practice is hearing that guidance from life. Oh, go improvise, and then say, oh no, you know, I'm too tired, I'm too sweaty. No, I gotta eat something first. No, I gotta get, you know, my desk needs to be perfectly neat and tidy. You name it. You know, there's any number of distractions and things that conditioning and self-hate will fill in the blanks there that you have to do before you follow the impulse. That's no good. We don't want to train in not following the impulse. We want to follow the impulse. So you notice the voice, which is key, paying attention, noticing the voice, go improvise, drop everything and go improvise. You know, if it can be for 1 minute, that's it, 30 seconds, picking up the guitar, playing a few notes, you know, one push-up. Just what we're doing is training. We're training to flex that muscle, that taking life's guidance muscle. And it's so crucial when you hear that guidance from life to follow through, just for the sake of following through and to prove the negative, procrastinating, distraction-filled voices wrong. So I hope this helps. Part of the Just Start guidance I'm trying to give you and myself. If you want to talk about it more, leave me a comment down below or get in touch.